It's time to vote. Lex, you're up first.
Kelly, if I'm wrong about you, then I apologize, but I smell a rat. And my gut tells me that you stabbed me in the back and you're playing both sides. And if that's the case, then good riddance.
When it's me, you'll know it. I couldn't be more excited to be casting this vote. I never wanted you to win, and now I hope you won't. If this is the last vote I cast, then at least I got a vote for you, who I've always found to be not fun to be around.
This is a kicker. I made a promise to Lex that I would vote this way tonight, and I'm probably gonna bite it, but I really am doing it to make it to the final four at least, so, sorry, Kelly.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. Before I get to the vote, I just want to remind you guys that beginning tonight, the person voted out of the tribe does not leave the game. They will return and be a part of the jury and will have a huge impact on the outcome. You're about to vote somebody out of this game and then ask them to vote for you to win. I'll read the votes. First vote, Kelly. Kelly. Lex. Lex. Two votes Lex, two votes Kelly. Lex. Kelly. Three votes Lex, three votes Kelly. Four votes Lex. Four votes Kelly. We're tied, four votes each. Lex and Kelly. Last vote. Kelly. Need to bring me a torch.
Got it.
Yeah. Kelly, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. I don't have much to say. I think Kelly's reaction said it all. You guys can head back to camp. We'll see you tomorrow.